It's okay. I won't hurt you. Hey there. It's okay. That's it. Easy. Thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts.
cannot do harm when he is like this.
What do you think killed him?
Ignorance, I would guess.
Do not fear. This human is dead.
I am sure you have seen plenty.
Plenty, but not enough.
Join me. How do you like to fish? Bow or spear? I prefer the spear, I must say. Quick strike. Careful, careful. A fish knows when it is hunted. Be quiet. Let it feel safe. Strike only when it is near the surface or jumps.
No, don't go. You're okay. Don't worry. easy, does it? That's it! I found it! A Sarentu totem. Let's find the right spot to appreciate it from. There should be symbols painted on the ground. quite a view. What if the actual purpose of these totems is just to capture the beauty? Maybe to show it to the future generations, to teach the children to take a moment. And appreciate the land, the sky above, the water below. To breathe it all in and carry it over for those to come. Hey, Ritnella, I found more of our people's totems. There might be even more of them than we thought.
Still feeling inspired, I hear.
Maybe even more than that. I have this strange feeling. It's almost like remembering. Maybe that's just what I want to feel. But it's like I've seen these totems before somehow.
Perhaps these totems help you feel closer to our people. Like when we...
Should not be this hard. I talk to myself all the time. Why can I not speak to her? The blades shed by bladewing moths are useful tools. Simply follow one to its nest, and you will find plenty.
They need to hear it to know what they truly want.
Are you Sarintu? I cannot wait to tell my sister.
This will do the vegetation some good. The weather has been too dry.
What are you thinking? A basket? Maybe a set of plates? It is thick enough for anything.
I do not know. Maybe a...
Compliment each other even as they compete. Oh, to be that young again, to bend like a sapling. Excellent! Your best brawl by far.
The sisters are younger than him, but they understand better than him the challenges we face.
Thanator spit. Has anyone tried that in a dish?
And if not,
do they ever get hurt?
Our people have hot heads and warmer hearts. When the Zakru walk, we follow.
And when they rest?
We let the ground learn our feet as we dance, the air our voices as we laugh and sing.
Went to this cave the other day. Lots.
I wish I was as strong and fierce as your people.
Then you need to drink more Zakru milk. We boil it, curd it with thistles into fresh cheese, and leave it to cure with savory dry leaves. And with the way we brew Zanke, the fire that brightens our celebrations. The legend says Zakru are stones made into beasts. Ever since the first Zakru offered us shelter, we have had music, joy, and merry. I have a surprise for you, but we need a gourd of fresh Zakru milk. Akurai should have one. Have the sky people... There is something I must do across the stream. It is part of the surprise. Take your time to walk around and meet the Zeswa. Our fearless riders are famous even beyond the grasslands. And there is someone in the nursery eager to meet you. Welcome, stranger. Try our cheeses. Enjoy our games.
Where was the... Am I late again?
The Sarentu visitor. Gossip precedes you.
I hope it's good gossip.
Just that you are a warrior in the making. Alas, nothing juicy.
I've met Kin. He asked me to find milk.
Ah, Kin. His jokes used to be the joy of the clan. But he has not been the same since Sosu left. Here, fresh milk, graciously shared with us by the Zakru, the foundation of our strength.
Who is Sosul?
Kin's Zanke drinking partner. Have you not heard? He became the burden carrier. He left the clan, forever, carrying that dreadful weight on his back.
That must have been very difficult, to leave everyone you love behind.
'Tis a sad honor, but he took our burdens away, so we travel light. Thanks to Sosul, when the Zakru walk, we can follow.
Her name is Ko Akte. She does as the grown-ups do.
You have built your home around them. They must be deep sleepers.
Mm-hmm. They don't just sleep, but feed. But one day they will wake up and leave, to look for fresh soil. When they do, we will follow.
You are travelers. Like my people. Like they used to be.
I've only heard stories about the Sarentu. My mother said when she taught one how to comb a Zakru's mane, but he tripped and fell into the milk vat. But every time they visited, they would raise the celebration kites. And everyone would gather, dance, fight, drink Zanke. Your clan was loved. And now, you are here. We will celebrate again.
Your dire horse looks so powerful.
You speak like the sky people. All creatures are like property to them. But she doesn't belong to anyone.
I know. They are free.
As free as we are. And each is unique, like you or me. This one enjoys the company of Zaku. She finds their calm soothing. Do you ride?
I've been practicing.
If you want to learn our ways, you must master it. Dire horses are everything to my people. They help us carry our tents. We hunt with them. We fight with them and charge as one. Our bellowing war cries echoing in the plains, shrinking the hearts of our enemies. Don't worry, Sarentu. Those are just stories. How it was in the times when such things were needed.
Those times may return soon.
If they do, we will be ready. She and I both.
Why do we not spend less time on dairy and more time planning the next migration?
Riders or gatherers, all wear my robe.
You know, I almost fell during that last climb we did.
Yet here you are, safe, and not a scratch on you.
True, and you was impressive, I have to admit. I only worry we may be getting a little ambitious.
I could never.
For Ikran, get arrows, then feed Ikran, and leave. Got it.
A good, honest fight is what you know. No tricks.
Zaku protect us. Just as they shelter us from the wind.
I like a good challenge, but they
lots of glowy mushrooms. Loved it.
Also wisdom of the body.
These hands have woven many tents through the years. All still stand.
The basics are easy. But developing your personal style takes time.
There are few problems that cannot be solved in the ring.
Nothing better than wool for the wind of the grasslands.
I wrestled the Olo Ekdan once. It was very brief.
It is a good day to fight.
Zakru wool is sturdy, warm, and cozy.
Complain when I try to make it fun.
There are so many songs about those mountains.
And there's many stories.
Most problems are people problems.
We can fix these if they put their ego aside. Are you... Your priority should always be your health. Mark my words and this place.
The milk, just in time for your surprise. Go, pour it.
What's his name?
Pasu. It means berry. Like these, he likes them best.
Pasu. It doesn't look very tasty.
They are not for eating. They make him feel beautiful. Here. Just for you. You are friends now. In Zakra, never forget a friend.
Have the sky people made a pet of you? That? It means the sisters are back. Let us feast on cheese and zanke. We will toast on the return of Sarin. But someone must raise the celebration kites. It is an honor your people used to enjoy. That will give everyone the signal. To think a kamatire can brew zanke worthy of the name. Oh, and so humble.